Hi, good morning, my viewers. Welcome back to my channel. Please subscribe my channel, like and share. Today's topic is about evil eyes. Does evil eyes really exist? Yes, you can see that in a person's horoscope. So how do you identify evil eyes? Evil eyes are the windows to your soul. And also eyes are also the window to your mind. So the significator for your soul is sun, and the significator for your mind is moon. So when a person's sun or moon is conjunct with malefic planet such as Mars, Rahu, Kedu, Saturn, or it is situated in the Dustana house 6, 8 and 12, they possess evil eyes. So sometimes unconsciously they radiate negative energy when they look at other people's success or material belongings. This is their samskara from the last birth. Sometimes they're not aware that their evil eyes can destroy other people's good aura or energy. So how to protect ourselves from evil eyes? There's no specific protection. We just have to stay away from this kind of people who radiate or send negative waves through their eyes. So evil eyes can actually harm a person to a great extent. So I hope viewers, you'll be aware always, and you'll be alert with who you're mingling with or hanging around with, so that you won't be affected by these evil eyes. Thank you. I hope this short brief video will enlighten you. Goodbye.